was the man to please.
But he was real great when he had a girl to squeeze. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she heard the things he'd done, she believed he was a holy healer who would heal her son. Tsar Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone.
But when his drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Of hidden charms. So he was a